Hey, what's up? I just discovered this footage that I remember taking but thought I deleted from November of 2023, obviously. It was our two teddy bear toss games for our men and women's hockey teams at the end of November, and it is now March 5th, and I just found them and edited them. So enjoy this little vlog, little compilation more. So I don't know, no, not much talking, just kind of vibes. Of these two hockey games. I also, so that you didn't have to watch two full hockey games and like experience the halftime shows, or not halftime, in between period shows twice, just squished it all into one little sandwich of content. So if you get a little lost, just know it was two hockey games. We lost them both, so no need to think about the details, just enjoy.
Picture of your teddy, video of your teddy. Show me your teddy.
His name is Clifford.
Aww. What's yours name?
Jimmy.
What'd you name yours?
What?
What'd you name it?
Buster.
Buster?
Yep.
With their name.
Wait, do I have to like say his actual name or like
his
name? Okay. This is Bron, my bear. He will be thrown onto the ice.
Caleb.
This is Jamal.
Gonna make a TikTok.
I'm gonna make a TikTok.
Oh, so you make TikTok for this?
Not always. Not usually. Like, if I make them on my like
right.
Sports account, yeah. But on my regular account, no.
Song.
Scored by number 21, Emily Baxter.
But then ants are up on the...
This is mid as fuck.
Got himself a girl and I wanna make a
move.
And she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night. No, I wish that I had Jesse's girl.
Wonderful.
Hey, shy ladies.
Fuck the varsity blues. They should varsity lose. Haha.